Just looking at the camera? All right. There's a bee. Man. My name's Clayton B. Allen. I'm a senior here at Chestnut Hill College, and I am the president of CHC-TV. I'd say my favorite memory from Chestnut Hill has probably got to be just all the time that I've spent in the studio, which is a lot, but I have such a family there with everybody that's been through those doors. There's been over 50 plus people, and we can all just get together, and we always have a good time, and it doesn't matter what day it is, so it'd be hard to pick one memory, but it's every single day. We have so much fun together. We're always laughing, we're always having fun, and we do all these videos together, and it's just every single day has been a good memory with them. When I came to Chestnut Hill College, I was, you know, deciding whether or not I even wanted to be here versus going to somewhere like Syracuse or Temple. And the reason I came to Chestnut Hill was because I knew there was so much potential. There were so many different things I could do here. And I remember thinking, like, there's so much potential. There's so many new opportunities here. There's so many cool things that I can do. And it's been such a relief to be able to have access to all the equipment, to be able to walk in the studio at 3 in the morning and keep editing and doing all these fun little videos and doing all this stuff. And if I never had those opportunities to just practice and to keep growing like that and just say, hey, let's try something and see how it looks, I don't think I'd be anywhere near having the skill set that I have now. I'd say the most valuable lesson that I learned here at Chestnut Hill would be just to have patience. It takes so long for things to work sometimes, and it can be really daunting and it can be really stressful, and the process will take forever sometimes. But if you just have that patience and have faith that the project's going to be good, or that whatever you're working on is going to come out in the end the way you want it to, I just learned that that was like the greatest possible thing that I could ever achieve, was just to have patience and wait it through and make sure it comes out the way I want it to come out. If there was anybody specific that I had to thank here at Chestnut Hill for everything that I know and everything that I learned here, it would be Don Vischer. He's hands down been the greatest teacher I've ever had. Since the moment that I walked into the studio, he's been more than willing to teach me whatever I need. He's been more than willing to help me in any way. He stayed up till 6 in the morning helping me make Griffin News episodes for competitions. He's helped me make documentaries that I've worked on now. I mean, he hands down has changed my entire career and my life, and he's taught me so many things that forever I'll have now, so I can't say thank you enough to him. So if you're a video student and you want to come to Chestnut Hill, or you want to just, you know, expand your work and you want to be really successful, coming to Chestnut Hill is definitely a good opportunity for you. You have such an opportunity to work with equipment whenever you want. You can do all of these things almost whenever you have the desire. It's so self-run and so student-driven, and that's such a unique experience that you get to have here versus going to somewhere like Syracuse or Temple or these bigger named video schools. You can come in here and you can do whatever you want whenever you want to do it, and that's such a, like I said, unique opportunity that you get to have. I would just say thank you for watching, thank you for always supporting me, everyone that's been there. These last 4 years at Chestnut Hill have been incredible. I've been able to do so much, and I wouldn't have been able to do it without the team that I have and the support group that I have. So thank you to Chestnut Hill College and the entire community that's always been there pushing us every step of the way.
And that's a wrap.